I hope we, the adults, can address the climate situation so that our children can continue to go to school and be children, and we leave them a better, cleaner world to inherit.
Working apart, we are a force powerful enough to destabilize our planet. Surely, working together, we are powerful enough to save it.